question. What do you think about sharks?
Scary killers, right?
But if I tell you they can save humans, will you believe me? Well, let me tell you how. Cancer, one of the most deadliest diseases among humans. And last year, 9.6 million people died of cancer. And among them, 1 million were Japanese. At worst, some cancer cells can migrate from one organ to another, leading poor survival rate. So how do they do that? They secrete an enzyme called MMPs. These MMPs can make room for cancer cells to migrate. So if we can stop these MMPs, we can trap these cancer cells and eventually they will die. But current cancer treatments, they have a lot of adverse effects because they are not specific to cancer cells. On the other hand, human immune system, they have antibodies which is too large to reach this tiny space. So we need a drug which is small enough to reach the cancer cells and specific enough to reduce this side effect. Here comes our hero, the shark. Well, they have this amazing small molecule called vNAR. It's a small molecule, we call it nanobody, so it can reach the tiny cellular space. And its structure is quite simple, so we can easily modify it. And another important thing is we can make it specific for particular antigen. So in our study, we plan to use bamboo shark and studied their genes to make vNARs against these MMPs. So our plan is to synthesize this MMP and bring hope to cancer patients around the world. So I tell you one advantage about using this. Because of its smaller size and high specificity and also ease of production, we can provide this drug at a cheaper price to anyone. So let me ask you again, what do you think of sharks? If I tell you they save humans, will you agree with me now? Thank you very much.